In rabbit breeding, the daddy rabbit puck has a big say in how the babies will look, unlike other animals where the mommy's genes are more dominant. The buck's genes have a stronger influence on the baby rabbit's fur color and pattern, so breeders pick daddies with the colors they want to create adorable bunnies with specific coat patterns. It's a unique way rabbits are bred, to have a variety of cute colors and fur types.